The City of Calgary Archives is the caretaker of the city's records, which have long-standing value to the city and its citizens. We tend to act as the city's memory keeper, preserving and making accessible the records which document the growth of our city to what it is now. By preserving the past, we can learn from our experience and continue to make Calgary a better place to live and work. The Green Line was looking for a place where the Lego model could be displayed in the City Hall atrium, and they reached out to the archives to see if we would be able to provide advice on how to best display it. As part of this discussion, the archives mentioned that we too had a model of the original LRT train that had been gifted to Mayor Ralph Klein. As part of our conversation, we also discovered that Calgary Transit had a model of our current CTrain. Given that the archives already had three display cabinets that were available for use, the concept of developing an exhibit which showcased the past, the present, and the future of the LRT in Calgary was born. An added bonus is that the theme for Historic Calgary Week in 2023 is Making Tracks, Traveling Through Time. The Green Line has kindly agreed to keep this exhibit in place until after the long weekend so that it can be part of the Historic Calgary Week events. This display is open to the public to enjoy from 6 a.m. to 9 p.m. Mondays to Fridays, and is located in the atrium of the City Hall Municipal Building on the west side of the Council Chambers. It will be in place until after the August long weekend.